Meanwhile, the Democratic National Committee is getting closer to making major changes to its presidential primary calendar, which could drop South Carolina out of the early races. A DNC committee approving a plan that would allow any state to apply to be one of the early states. Well, the new calendar is expected to be announced by July 15th and would need to be approved by the full DNC.